Hello everyone, this is me Sadia here and I'm doing your third week of September reading, starting from the 15th through the 21st of September 2019. This is going to be for the sign of Gemini. Before I get into the reading, let me remind you it is a general reading. It may not resonate with everyone out there, so pick whatever resonates and leave the rest. You can always reach out to me for a personal reading on my email ID in the description box. You can follow me on Instagram too, where I do upload daily readings. So yeah, let's get into the reading. Let's see what's coming up for you for this week time. You have Nine of Wands, the Wheel of Fortune, Six of Cups, and Five of Pentacles. It's very strange that it's very strange the way you are looking at things in your life right now. I think I've been saying this for like maybe last 1 month for the sign of Gemini. Like, you know, now they are living the life of their dreams and they are still not, you know, happy with it. As in, you know, they are not ready to believe that they are living the life of their dreams, and it's like, you know, they are still, you know, there's something that kind of, you know, triggers questions in them, like, you know, how can it be, you know, so, like, how can I live my dream life, like, you know, why nothing bad happened yet. So it's like, you know, you are expecting something bad to happen. Don't do that, because it's like a, you know, trying to manifest something which you would hate manifesting if you ever did manifest that. Like, you know, just stop thinking about that. Like, you know, you whatever you are having in your life is what you deserve, right? Like, you have worked towards it. It's like, it took you ages to be where you are right now, and you are, I believe, in a very happy space with your family, with your loved one. Then why do you even want something bad to happen? It's like, you know, why do you have that fear? Like, maybe something is going to, you know, show up which is not so positive in my life. You don't have to think that way. Whatever you've been through has brought you where you are, and it is a well-deserved victory. It is a well-deserved happy home life. It is a well-deserved loving partner. So why do you even think negative, or you want to manifest something in your life which is not so positive? You are very much, I believe, you are with the soulmate of your life. And it's like, you know, you are with the right person, the person that you always wanted to have in your life. Then why do you, for some of you, I do believe you might be getting pregnant, or might be, you know, getting to know that you are pregnant during this week time, because there is, you know, children energy I'm picking up very strongly with Six of Cups here. Plus with the Ace of Wands, with the Magician and the Empress, it's more like, you know, you might be getting the news of getting pregnant. Maybe for some of you, you might have recently gotten married, and now you are, you know, getting the news of your pregnancy, or your partner is going to give you the news of their pregnancy as well. But I do see, you know, since you have been thinking a lot of, you know, those thoughts, why and how can everything seems, you know, everything can be so perfect. I believe with the pregnancy news, you might have some sort of, you know, not difficulty, but yeah, you might have some sort of, you know, health issues that you need to deal with during this time as well with the Five of Pentacles here. You will have to be a little conscious of your health during this time, especially the initial stages of your pregnancy, I believe. And avoid having too much of you know, the physical thing, the sex and all, because I believe you need some healing to go through. Just get yourself checked up, get a medical checkup done, especially if you are, you know, expecting a baby, your first baby, especially then. And like I said, you have invited this, you know, whatever it is going to be. For some of you, it can be very minor, you know, health issue that you would be having. For others of you, it can be a difficult kind of pregnancy that you would be going through in the coming days. But since this is yet to come, since this is yet to happen, I would suggest you to stop thinking negative about it. Like, you know, stop telling yourself that how can it be so good? Let it be good. Like, you know, you are happy with everything being good, so just let things be good. One more thing I would like to mention here. Your life might seem a bit of out of balance as you walk into the next week. That could be because of you are not, you know, feeling healthy, you're not feeling well, be that because of pregnancy or without because of other health issues. I would suggest you to, you know, take proper rest for that. Try to stay happy as much as you can. Try avoiding letting people interfere in your situations, because I do see that also coming through very clearly. Like, you know, people are going to kind of, you know, give you advices like, you know, do this, do that. Don't listen to them. Listen to your body, listen to your heart, listen to your soul, and it will guide you what you need to do in that particular situation that you would be dealing with. And also listen to the doctor that you go for the checkup with. But whatever it is going to be, it's going to, you know, whatever the issue is going to be, it's going to end very quickly. Just stay positive and stop doing what I told you to stop doing in the beginning of the reading as well. So yeah, that's pretty much it coming up for you for during this week time. I would like to take a clarifier for this devil here. It's just that I just mentioned. You really have to stop having aggressive sex as well. Like, you know, just since if you are pregnant, only then. If not, it's just that you would be feeling exhausted because of lots of physical thing happening in your life. Maybe for some of you, that is also exactly what I'm picking up. It's nothing negative though. So yeah, let's pick up one card from the Secret Language of Color cards to add one color to your readings. Let's see what color is or could be lucky for you during this week time. Or what color should you wear the most? Or what are the things that you should be doing during this week time? Gold attract abundance. Yeah, just attract abundance. Don't think negative about your, you know, current situation and your future as well. Just know that whatever you are, you know, the abundant life that you are living right now is something that you deserve. So just let it be and enjoy it every single moment. So yeah, that's pretty much it coming up for you for this week time. If the reading resonates with you, do like, subscribe, and share. If you are willing to get a personal reading, you can always reach out to me for that on my email ID in the description box. Till I do the next reading for you people, take care. Bye-bye.